requirements and give him the proper reward. So a bit of a shame because he had the damage to put it right out, but no good to Dan Corrin.
Out of the County Motorsport colours this season, this was his own skin. I think we've got our tale of what could have been in that race.
Oh, certainly, yeah. I think Corrin was quick here to haul him in, all right, but yeah, passing could have been a different story around this pretty tight little track for the slurs here at Huntley.
But Jeff Webb's been pretty much untouchable here all